This is your restaurant?
It was more of a cafe, but you sit here, huh? All right. And don't move. If you move, the radio won't work. I'm going to go turn it on, and we both are going to listen to it. But if I see you get up, the radio goes right off. Hey, all right, now I turn it on. It takes just a few moments for the tubes to heat up, and once they're warmed up, you'll hear talking. So it's heating up now. We don't want him. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is the BBC in London. Tonight, we have a special guest, the Prime Minister of Greater Britain, the very Honorable Winston Churchill, who is just now coming into the studio, putting out his cigar.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and everybody in Ireland.
He likes the Polish, doesn't he?
Of course. We're his allies.
Psst. Mr. Churchill, if we only have a little bit of time, I would like you to bring us up to date on the events around Bezanica.
I'd be delighted. That is my area of expertise.
Gesundheit, Mr. Churchill.
Excuse me. The cigar smoke gets up one's nerves. Where was I?
Bezanica, in Poland.
I know where Bezanica is. I'm not stupid. And I was on the phone with Mr. Stalin, who told me his troops were doing wonderfully. Is that not so, Mr. Stalin?
Da.
Does that mean it's nearly over?
That's a very good question.
He heard me.
We remind our listeners not to ask questions, as that might interfere with reception. And please, don't look at the radio.
But it's still a very good question. And the answer is yes. The whole Magilla will soon be over, and that Schmendrick Hitler will be gone.
Well, that brings to an end our special bulletin for Poland. We remind our young listeners to brush their teeth before going to bed. Sei gesund.
I turn it off now, huh?